Hey guys, welcome to my channel PTF. In this today video, we are going to make a papercraft butterfly using a color paper. To make this butterfly, the things which are need are a pencil, a scissor, and you can see that a beautiful butterfly which has been already made by me, and some color papers. Take a sheet of color paper. You can choose any desired color paper on your own. Fold it in one side off. And we're gonna make that paper into a square shape. So I'm going to tear the unnecessary areas. After making that paper square, kindly fold that paper in opposite side and just scrap it with your finger and make it as that two lines has been visible mark in that both diagonal area. We'll go through the wastelands, through the highways, till my shadow turns to sun rays, and step number 3, fold the paper opposite side horizontally. And after that, fold the both side of the paper tucked into the inside of the sheet. Then you can see that a triangle shape has been formed, and just fold the paper into equal half and just scrap the paper and fold it as even. Now I am going to cut the unnecessary areas and going to form this pattern as a wings of a butterfly. So I am going to mark with the pencil. So draw a circle pattern at the end of the area. I'm going to cut the unnecessary materials using a scissor. Take the scissor and cut as per the marked line. Unbend the paper, then fold both sides of the wings to the inner side. Then tilt the total paper opposite side and fold in opposite side triangle shape, and then stretch the paper little bit outside of the area and kindly bend that area with a small lid like a triangle. Gently fold the center area of the butterfly and then press it back. Once if you finish, you can see that butterfly has done. Hope you enjoyed this video. Kindly please subscribe and thanks for watching.